just to give kind of welcome back to the Blade Singular Sacrifice. Last time we left off, we were right in love with where we're about to beat the game. We're at the end of the game, where we're about to fight Hella for Dillion now. So let's see what happens. If you guys enjoyed the series, thank you so much for supporting me. Make sure you guys hit the like button, make sure you comment, and also subscribe, as well as hit the post notification bell so you can get all the juicy content whenever I upload. And without further ado, let's get into this.
Want to die?
Stop walking.
Turn
stop.
Back. Hello. It's too dangerous.
Why isn't she stopping? Stop.
Wait.
What?
What happens when she dies?
What happens to us?
What happens to us?
We die too.
Do we die too?
We die too.
I don't want to die.
We'll all die someday.
I don't want to die.
And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
I don't want to die.
We don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Senua.
Stop.
Turn back.
Stop. Stop her.
Why is she going?
Stop her.
Senua.
Stop.
Stop.
Why won't she stop
to die? She won't stop. Stop. Stop.
I don't want to die.
I'm sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
I don't want to die. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Then, listen to me. Not them.
They are afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
Evil in search of victory and honor. Clear dividing lines. No. Oh, this place is not quite like that. It's as if it knows that true torment lies within. Memories you cannot defeat, cannot escape. This is her hell.
Faces fear and suffering.
You can see it.
she has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hand.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, son?
Madness. I was just a child. You created this darkness! You created this darkness so you could hide behind it!
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the will of the gods.
It was all a lie. You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her. You killed her. You are the darkness.
Those rituals, the years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you, let me destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You can't wish it away, and it will watch as you draw your last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me!
Fight! Oh, yes! Yes! I'm ready for this. Let's go.
Let's go.
You're a liar and a murderer! And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god!
Let go of your battle
Let go of redemption. Let go of Dillian. Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
No!
of your battle.
Supposed to lose. I went mad long without dying, bro. What the fuck? I dare said that shit, bro. I was dead trying my hardest. I was supposed to. That's crazy because I was not going down, bro. Fuck that. They had to come from that shit, bro. They had to get that shit back in blood. Fuck that. Yeah, it's gonna happen.
Thank you. Is that what you want me to believe? After all you've done to me? And to him? You're not a lie, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me. But I know it. I know you have him.
They told me that she was going to get killed in the beginning. Like, they told me, hey, look, dog, we might as well just spoil it for you. You're not about to have a good ending, right? The bitch going to get fucked up in the end, so you might as well not play this shit. But if you want to, you can see how she got fucked up. That's true.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Senna.
I look like Liam Neeson, man.
Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts.
That bitch looked burnt.
The longer you hide from, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness.
That bitch looked crazy. Yo, hella cooked that bitch smooth on the grill.
When our time comes, you must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend.
No more Ashy Man. No more Dillian. It's crazy.
Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
Where the hell did Mick Gunn, did they have time to get tattoos?
never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art.
Yo, her titty out, bro.
Every rolling
that's
cloud
crazy.
Is a picture.
Yo,
every day,
crazy.
New stories.
I didn't even peep that shit,
we
bro.
Too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean.
That's crazy.
Only to return to the sea.
Oh, that's crazier. She really just dropped that nigga's head off the side of the earth. Nah, that's crazy. She's wildin'. Oh shit, what the f- Yo, nah, I'm getting mind fucked by this thing right now. Bro, this is crazy.
Goodbye, my puppy. Do not mourn the waves, the leaves, and the clouds. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again.
She's still alive.
Hello? Hello?
This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this. Follow us.
Me?
We have another story to tell.
Wait, am I the new Gilead? I don't really want you.
My friend.
Like I do, but I don't.
Go with her. This now will be your story to witness.
Love a nigga. Fuck you, who the fuck is you, fam? Yo, fam.